of us. Nuestra gente, our sons and daughters deserve better than a life of fear and servitude. I, for one, will shed my blood for the Sheikh. Will you? Think on what I'm saying, compañeros.
Find your courage, valor. Do the right thing. La decisión es suya.
Eyes on the third.
Why are we meeting here?
El Cardenal's gonna give a sermon to the Bolivian public to calm them about the child trafficking, but we've got the means to discredit the cartel. Show this video to that congregation, things will melt down quick. After that, snatch and grab Cardenal, bring him to the RP.
Roger that, we'll see you there. This thumb drive's got video evidence that the cartel is smuggling children. We broadcast this shit while the Cardenal's giving the speech.
Shit. He'll go from following him to calling for his blood.
And he'll either leave with us or stay and get strung up.
Yeah.
get in there to upload the video. Keep it quiet. We raise any alarms, we lose our shot. Find the broadcast terminal and start the upload.
Revival I've ever been to.
After we show the evidence, we'll need to move fast for this ground to become a problem.
Hua.
But you can see for yourselves. You know from your own experience. You who venerate Santa Maria, that people...
Pilot loading. Get ready. All hell's about to break loose.
What is this? You deserve.
We cannot stand
for this. Grab this asshole before the ground gets him.
Drag out. Thank you.
Some children the cartel has snatched, some of these as young as 5 years old, are sent to La Sampere, and these kids are never heard from again. The selling of Bolivia's children on our very future.
Fucking hell!
Now, Santa Blanca's church is a perversion of Santa Blanca.
Goddamn!
And it must be torn down, stone by stone, to its very foundation. We cannot afford to tolerate the
cartel. Tango down.
A tango. He's close to that local.
I got it. I'll fly.
Van llegando al lugar donde estaba el enemigo.
15 targets sighted. Come kill me.
God's got nothing to do with this cart now. It's over. You want to get out of here in one piece, we're your only option. Understand?
Yes. Yes, of course. Anything you say, just get me out of here.
Keep it moving, Padre.
Padre? Don't you dare use that term of respect to patronize me. I give people a spiritual guidance. My congregation numbers are in the thousands.
A congregation in a church bought and paid for by the cartel.
I brought the congregation to Sueño because he's a true believer. He knows that I bring the true word of God.
Isn't vanity one of the seven sins, Padre?
I am no longer wasting my time talking to you.
Let's see what His Holiness
has to say to Bowman.
Our priest has taken a vow of silence.
You should actually read that when you're in prison.
La conozco. No te apures. If a sinner chooses to worship at my church, if he chooses to pray with me, it is my duty to God to help the flock find its way. It does not make me a criminal.
No. Money laundering makes you a criminal. Your church is built on a foundation of trafficking in white powder and kids.
Usted no entiende. I felt horrible about those children.
If that's true, then confess. Right here, with me. Absolve yourself of your sins.
May God forgive me.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost.
The image was broken. The dream was crumbling. My church was dying out. Many of my men were leaving me. The campesinos were no longer afraid to slander my name. Those who hated me said I did all of this out of pride. The mausoleum, the websites, the Bible. They said I did it out of vanity. But if they could have seen it, if everyone could have seen my dream, they would have understood. I did it for them, for the sicarios. The farmers, the miners. I did it so they would dream of a better life for themselves. So they could envision how great they could become. How great they could make Santa Blanca, and how great Santa Blanca could make them. But when you get a glimpse behind the curtain, then you realize that the magic is nothing more than smoke and mirrors. And the glory which you once aspired to is nothing but a sham.
Nomad. The Activity thinks it's got a 20 on Special Agent Sandoval's body. Word is Sueño's people may be holding it until they can destroy all evidence of him. I need him, you understand? I have to bring him home. I owe him that. These cartel fucks have a way of making bodies disappear. You need to find him before that happens.
Roger that, Bowman. We leave no man behind. Bowman, we're getting close to the Peruvian border in a province called Inca Camina.
A sizable chunk of Santa Blanca's cocaine is coming through unknown routes from Peru. This Peruvian cartel makes their own brand, but they can't distribute for shit, so they sell it to Santa Blanca.
Sounds like an area where we could do some damage.
Dig for intel on the ties between Santa Blanca.
Back. Sorry about the interruption.
No worries. Let's make this quick. Dig for intel on the ties between Santa Blanca and the Peruvians. Look for ways to break up that relationship. Your prime target will be a woman named La Cabra. She's Santa Blanca's main negotiator. We take her down, and the deal with the Peruvians goes with her.
Copy that. We'll be in touch. Bowman sent the video profile of this buchona.
Dolores Serrano de Perez, La Cabra. She and Nydia Flores have been BFF since, like, high school. As a teenager, she used to sell knockoff beauty products at her mother's stand in the market. At 13, she started selling cocaine, which is a sort of beauty product, I guess. Three husbands went out the door the way narco-men usually do. La Cabra herself has been in and out of prison more than the laundry truck. Her other product is information, quite valuable in the cocaine trade. La Cabra will do anything she has to get information. Information is what got her in with the Peruvian drug gangs. A valuable connection for Santa Blanca. Because the thing about being one of the world's largest cocaine producers is you're also the world's largest cocaine seller. And with that many customers, you need the supply to keep up with demand. You need a backup plan. La Cabra is Nydia Flores' backup plan.
Driving.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here. Drone is airborne.
Took you fucking long enough. He's gone. Got a location here for a freight yard near the border. Looks like the cartel is using it as a major transit point to smuggle in Peruvian cocaine. Let's see if Bowman knows anything about this. He's dead. Deploying drone. Only one way you're walking away from this alive.
These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
Thank you. You ain't gonna like this, but I ain't got time to argue. Out.
Got another tango. Tango number 3. That makes 5.
Tango down.
Wreckage from a small plane over here.
I think it's a drug shipment from Peru. This will be the route.
Let's check it out and sweep the area for other possible crash sites. Any cargo we find, we destroy. We're late. We got Santa Blanca at the crash site.
He's down.
Spotting another tango. Frag out! Frag out. Demo is primed. Frag out, heads up. Frag out, hola putas.
Deploying the drone.
I got the demo set.
Batch of Polvo Blanco is destroyed. Captain.
one down. Frag out. Eat it, motherfucker.
Medals here. Some Sicario is gonna miss this.
Eyes of a small group of tangos.
Frag out, hola putas.
Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby. Got a relay antenna. Shut it down fast and we'll start crimping the cartel's comms.
Drag out, heads up.
Tango on the roof, Tango on the roof.
got one.
I can fly it.
Rebels will be harder to fight in force if the cartel can't keep track of their positions.
Let's hope more rebels join the party.
Cartel supply plane loaded and ready to go.
Can't turn down a gift like that. The rebels would damn sure like to have what's inside. The rebels get a 20 on any Sicarios? I got eyes on another one. Target eliminated.
Es hora de relajarse. Es hora de dejarse consentir.
Es hora de sentir la naturaleza y vivir los encantos del paraíso antiguo. Esperamos el paraíso agua verde. Lujo y confort de alto nivel, solo para usted, que sí sabe cómo disfrutarlo.
Hola, banda. DJ Perico here. Have you got a problem with a neighbor that the two of you just can't resolve? Maybe you got a problem with somebody you do business with, and you're about ready to pull out your fuscas and start shooting each other. Don't let things get that far. Instead, take your problem to a local Santa Blanca outpost, and for a small fee, our lieutenants, who are kind of trained in this sort of thing, will arbitrate an agreement for you. Bloodshed is expensive, and it don't leave nobody happy. Let Santa Blanca take care of this plomazo shit, and we'll make sure that everybody walks away from the negotiation table happy. Don't wait. See us today.
Everything's in one piece. Let's go. We'll tell the rebels where to come get their new toys.
Shoot, man! Tango is fucking down.
Swiping a helicopter to bring a day into focus.
HVD spotted. Looks like a top Sicario. Time to have a chat with him about his career choices. That's gonna hurt in the morning.
Shitballs.
Get it down.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later. Scheduled for an SB helicopter used to ferry supplies around. The rebels need that stuff. Let's go get it for them.
Was the alarm supposed to go off? Pilot.
pigs.
God damn. Tango down.
Up.
Damn, that's gonna hurt in the morning. Kill confirmed. Second target. Target number 5.
Spotted home with some machine guns.
Took you so long.
Count is now 5.
Frag out.
Creeping up on you. Your cartel made a deal with her, but now she's come to collect. Tell your amigo, you fight the Santa Blanca, you end up food for crows.
Deploying drone.
Hey.
vamos con la búsqueda de los enemigos. Los soldados enemigos rompieron contacto y se retiraron. Es hora de terminar la búsqueda.
Small group of tangos.
Tango is fucking down.
Target marked. Keep an eye on your background.
Alarm is shut off.
Eyes of a small group of tangos.
Shot next time. walking away from this alive.
I have the lowdown on this card. I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
I'll fly.
To help cartel crushing rebels? I love my job.
He's gone.
Message sent. The rebels are gonna give Santa Blanca hell after this.
He's down.
Eyes of a small group of tangos.
Frag out. Hola, bitches. Frag out. Frag out. Eat it, fuckers. Frag out. Hola, puta. He's dead. Frag out. See you in hell. Frag out! Eat it, fuckers!
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later.
I got it. I'll fly.
drone is up.
Got what we came for. Let's clear out. The rebels can send in a team to pick up the food later.
Enemy down. Oh, God, I'm bleeding. And the drone is airborne.
Avisamos que los refuerzos ya vienen en camino. Únanse a ellas y destruyan al enemigo.
Second target, right there.
The drone is up.
Oh, fuck! How about you don't let me get shot next time? Christ almighty. That's one down.
Ya están por llegar los refuerzos. Eliminen a esa gente de inmediato. Tenemos algunas unidades enfrentadas a un grupo armado hostil y desconocido. Ya se han desplegado en lugar tropas de apoyo para terminar con la amenaza.
Perdimos contacto con el enemigo. Salgan del servicio.
fatal bullet. We can't scare a corpse.
Señales de enemigos por aquí. Continúe la búsqueda.
Got eyes on a fuel truck. Let's raid that fucker. Got a tango. Got another tango. That's a lot of gas. I'll let the rebels know where their new mobile fuel dump is. Fuck, man. Oh, hell. We're supposed to scare him and set him loose, not blast him to pieces.
I see a fifth target. Frag out! Frag out, see you in hell. Drone going up.
Damn, that's gonna hurt in the morning.
Got two birds coming in. Guess Santa Blanca spotted the crash, too. Looks like that Incan roadway Bowman was talking about.
Target down. Frag out. Frag out. Eat it, motherfucker.
Shipment.
Wait. Hold up.
Cocaine shipment destroyed.
Beat your car, brother. Out. Watch out for the flashbang. I want you to spread the word. There are some new Sicarios in town, and any man who stands with Santa Blanca should count himself amongst the dead. Tell your friends, they won't see us coming until it's too damn late.
Okay, está claro pues. I will!
Bad day to be a punk-ass Sicario.
Good day for the rebels. They're gonna love this.
Freight yards up ahead. You spot a blinged out ride, that's the one we're here to take. Spotting another tango.
Heads up, we got a turret. Tango down.
They got no juice.
Damn, that's hurt. I'm hit.
Thank you.
huevo, cabrones. Tenemos nuestros apoyos. Va llegando a los
deploying the drone.
Puta, no los veo.
He's dead. Frag out, Ola. That tango's done. Frag out! Eat it, fuckers!
I got eyes on the sniper.
God damn!
Thanks, man!
Frag out! See you in hell! That's gonna hurt in the morning.
Drone's up.
Son of a bitch! Enemy killed. Frag.
Light panels over here.
Target eliminated. Tango number 3. There are light panels here.
I've got some light panels here. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
I see some light panels over here. Thanks, man. Got him.
Tango
I'm hit.
Marked, but he's got a civilian nearby.
Frag out. Hold up, bitches.
Frag out!
Eyes on the car. Target it down.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Light panels here. We got some light panels here. Flashbang's going in. We got some light panels here.
Come on, let's jack this ride.
That's gonna hurt in the morning.
Took you fucking long enough.
Enemy spotted. I got a third. Looking at a small group of I got a third target. Eyes of a small group of tangos. Wrapped up all nice and pretty for the DEA.
I give a shit who gets credit. Losing the car is gonna cost Santa Blanca a lot of respect with the Peruvian narcos. I'm driving.